Wait for this. Kevin Hernandez joins us live from Roseville with more. Kevin, you have your boxing glove on? You have one glove on right now?
I don't have my boxing gloves on, but I have my hand wraps here. So guys right here are going to teach me, okay? So this is John and Lilia, best husband and wife duo right here. So, okay, let's talk about 9 Round, because the goal of 9 Round kickboxing is 30-minute workout. So what can you accomplish in 30 minutes?
A whole lot, Kevin. You get a killer workout in 30 minutes, full body workout. Muscle confusion going here. Workouts change every day in here for 9 months straight. So in that 30 minutes, we're working all body parts from lower body, upper body, strength training, resistance training. You get a lot done.
So, Lilia, so let's talk, because, I mean, we have people that come in here. You said that some people have never even been to the gym, or they've never even put on boxing gloves. So, I mean, when people come in, what's the field when they come in for the first time?
So when they come in, we do have them go through our first-timer workout. We have a very special first-time workout that we have them do. That way we get to know them more, their ability. And almost, I want to say, 60% of our membership, they've never done kickboxing before. So what we do is we have them go through our first-time workout. We get to know them more. Every station is a separate workout, so they can go on their own pace, and we can work them hard to get where they're gonna be eventually. So you don't have to know kickboxing at all. We will teach you. Our certified trainers will let you know how every kick and every punch works. It's a high intensity workout. You burn almost 500 calories in 30 minutes, and then our workout changes every single day. You don't do the same thing over and over, and that's give you the good muscle confusion you need to get the best out of your 30 minutes.
Absolutely. So we keep hearing the bell go off, so that indicates when it's time to go to the next station, right?
The green, when it goes, that's the start of the round. Then the yellow tells you have 30 seconds left. When the red goes off, the trainers will yell an active residue between the rounds. So we'll say something like crunches, push-ups, burpees, something you can do in place for 30 seconds. Then we'll guide you to your next round, show you where you're doing. So you always have that trainer guiding you through what to do, when to do it, how to do it, and how to properly do it to get the best out of that workout in that 30 minutes.
And what I love, too, is that membership includes hand wraps, it includes boxing gloves, it includes meal plans. So all of that is really a great deal for what you're paying here. So, I mean, it's fantastic. Now, you guys have two locations. You have the Roseville location. What's the address here?
So it is 4021 Wood Creek Oaks Boulevard, Suite 180.
And then you have your Citrus Heights location as well.
Yes, and that's 7845 Greenback Lane.
And now you guys are doing the first workout free, right?
Of course. We always recommend people come and try it out first. Make sure someplace you love it as much as we love it. I love working out here. We'll make sure you love it as much as I do.
Yeah, exactly. So right now, people text Good Day Sacramento to the number that's on screen. What do they get from that?
They get their free gloves and wraps, and they get their first free workout scheduled for the next week. And they get 50% off of their enrollment fee.
Fantastic. Okay, so I'm not going anywhere. I know you wanted to see me box. You got to stay tuned for the 9 o'clock hour, because I'm going to be taking one of those punching bags right there, okay? So stay tuned, because that's coming up next. We'll send it on back to you ladies in studio.